And now, despite numerous requests, Rowan and Martin's Laugh-In. And Rowan and Dick Martin. Guest stars Barbara Feldon, Judy Carr, Artie Johnson, Ruth Buzzy, Henry Gibson, Goldie Hawn, Dave Madden, Alan Seuss, Sweet Brother Dick Whittington, Joanne Worley, yours truly, Gary Owen.
Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls. It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own.
Hello. Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you hung around.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night!
Once upon a time, there were three little girls who went to the police academy. And they were each assigned very hazardous duties. But I took them away from all that, and now they work for me. I took them away from all that, and now they work for me. My name is Charlie.
We're gonna make our dreams come true. Do it all. door.
Come knock on the door.
We've been waiting for you.
We've been waiting for you.
Where the kisses are
hers and hers and his. Please comfort it too.
Come and dance on our floor.
Whatever became of me, I'm living on the air in Cincinnati, Cincinnati WKRP. Got kind of started packing and unpacking. Got kind of started packing and unpacking. Up and down the dial. Maybe you and me were never meant to be. Just maybe think of me once in a while. I'm at WKRP in Cincinnati.
Now the world don't move to the beat of just one drum. What might be right for you may not be right for some. A man is born, he's a man of means. Then along come two. They got nothing but the genes, but they got different strokes to take. Different strokes to take. Different strokes to the world.
This is my boss, Jonathan Hahn, a self-made millionaire. He's quite a guy. This is Mrs. H. She's gorgeous. She's one lady who knows how to take care of herself.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beat tall. You never saw been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves.